What do you do when you have different trading accounts, or maybe you want to track your demo and your live trading, maybe even your backtesting account? No problem, in Edgewonk 3 you can have multiple trading journals in one account. And to create a new journal, it's very simple. You just go here to the top right where you see the current active journal, you click on it. Here you see an overview of all currently created journals in your account. You can very easily create a new account when you click on Add Database. And then you simply fill out the database name, the currency, how many decimals you want your account to have, the amount for your initial deposit, and the deposit date, which you choose through your drop-down calendar. And that's it. Once you have done that, you can then switch very easily between the different journals here. And after a short loading time, you can see here we have a trading account B, here we have account C, and we can go back to the first journal. So this is how you can easily create multiple trading accounts and so track different trading accounts, different brokerage accounts, even a demo trading, maybe even your backtesting, and have everything ready in your Edgewonk account.